Hey guys, it's Karin Soni. In preparation for the new season of Miracle Workers in a whole new world, let's take a look back at some of our favorite moments from stories past. Mostly it's just scenes with me in them. In the first season, I play Sanjay, God's assistant, who's kind of taking care of like a very insecure man who's also very powerful.
God, you know, you've still got a lot of fans down there.
Not like before.
Do you know how long it's been since someone sacrificed a ram to me?
I thought that grossed you out.
You know, it did, but at the same time, there was something nice about it.
And what was great was that there was a great arc for the character. Like, he starts out as a very specific person, and then through the 7 episodes, he kind of transforms and changes, which is really rare to see in, like, a workplace comedy.
We really, really need you. Will you still help us?
Yeah, I'll help you.
The second season, I play Lord Vexler. I'm essentially working in the castle. I'm the advisor to the king and also the babysitter to Daniel Radcliffe, which is a childhood dream come true.
You took something from him and now you feel bad. So in order to feel better, you should...
just kill him.
All right, I'm gonna take some opium and go to bed. They're quite different and similar at the same time, both Heaven and the Dark Ages. One thing that's similar in a theme in Simon's writing, it seems like, is that life is unfair.
Vexler, no, stay. Help me fight for Lower Mertford.
I've worked my whole life to get here. I'm not throwing it away for a bunch of people that can't even help themselves. Hey guys! Oops, sorry about the gunshot. I know it's like super loud.
In the Western themed Oregon Trail, I'm like a lone ranger. I'm just doing my own stuff. And when I show up, like there is usually trouble and I'm bringing trouble with me. So that's really, really fun.
Benny the Teen.
Choose your last words carefully because this time there'll be no escape.
He is very funny in his own way. Like he's very like cranky gunslinger, not someone you've seen. I describe him as like a cranky teenage girl in the outfit of a gunslinger.
Dingus, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm not just a bounty hunter, Benny. I'm also a bargain hunter.
Really? You're not gonna laugh at that? Huh? I'm putting myself out there trying to be funny in this heat.
What I love about the show so much is that it's a serialized comedy. A lot of times comedies don't get the chance to kind of, you know, have storylines that continue throughout the season. And I think that's really cool because it's really, really funny, but at the same time, you care about where the story's gonna end and what's gonna happen, which I think is the best of both worlds.